I skipped both my classes today and had to take a Klonopin, ended up taking a nap, and mostly I just feel like I'm like falling apart. I just don't know what to do. It just sort of feels like a lack of control. It's like a back and forth in my mind. Like it's like I want to do something self-destructive, but at the same time I know that I shouldn't. And that's not what's good for me. My mental health, and I'm really scared to take my meds, but I guess I will see what happens.